Yeah. resource collector online. Touching the body plate of a resource collector is considered rude. Resource collector online. Good afternoon, sir, or ma'am, or cloned entity. Thank you.
Ah!
Resource Collector online. You are about to enjoy the services of a T-36 Resource Collector. Assuming you are paid up on taxes.
Soon.
There! By the door! Whatever you're up to, go! Jesus, you're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Danik!
How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Is always greener on the other side. Well, I've been to the other side, and it's not. It's made of metal. I still can't get my internal clock to reset. It insists I'm 200 years in the future. Wretched thing.
Pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garvel, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why. Thank you.